A rainstorm will leave this forest flush with wild edibles prized by chefs and collectors. Chanterelle mushrooms have a rich and unique flavor, but their most crucial function lies out of sight. Beneath the flashy fruiting bodies, microscopic threads called hyphae extend throughout the soil.
Hyphae are common to all soil fungi, most of which are free-living decomposers of dead organic matter. But the chanterelles are among the many fungal species known as mycorrhizae, their hyphae forming a partnership with the roots of plants.
Mycorrhizae assist the roots in obtaining water and nutrients, their thin hyphae reaching into tiny crevices in the soil as well as breaking down dead organic matter to obtain the nutrients locked inside, something that plants find difficult.
They exchange these nutrients for sugars created by the plant's photosynthesizing tissue above ground. The symbiosis greatly improves tree health, to the point where some seedlings need mycorrhizae to survive.
Far from just pine trees, almost all plants form symbioses with mycorrhizae. Mycorrhizae are extremely diverse, with some species forming intricate structures inside the very cells of the roots. They perform the same exchange of nutrients for sugars as all mycorrhizae, and, by joining multiple plants into a network, can relay messages between them.
When herbivorous spider mites start to feed on one of these bean plants, the signal goes out, prompting the other plants to ramp up defenses. The forewarned plants emit odors to attract predatory mites that devour the spider mites and protect all of the plants from further harm.
Mycorrhizae serve as a critical bridge between below-ground and above-ground ecosystems, sustaining the diversity of plants that humans and animals rely on, all the way from the biggest tree down to the smallest bean.